Hi, GrizzleRocsLocs, back with another lock tutorial. This one is going to be just two braids on the side, ending with a side bun. Now if you want, you can leave the ends out and just swing it over your shoulders like this, or you can make a fishtail braid. Or you can put it in a bun. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep it natural, keep it locked, keep it you.